complete the play. Windsor's got the puck. Moved out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Colorado's got it across the line. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Puck picked up by Staal. The Avs are in transition. Windsor's gained possession along the boards. The Avs take over on possession. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it on over to Kajula. Nothing doing on that. Quick shot. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. More than half the period has expired. Colorado's ahead 1-0. Stevenson's won the draw. And that carries off a stick. Colorado's moving it up the ice. Levels them into the wall. Windsor's got the puck along the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves into the slot, and that's picked off. Lays into the body on the play. Windsor's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Slides it across. They scores! They tie it up! They stayed with it the entire time, Ray!
I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about, oh, we followed the process. But the process is you don't get frustrated, you keep chipping away, and you hope to get to this point.
Assisted by number 37.
Into the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Jost. Jabs the puck away. Shot from the back end! There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a close one here. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Still tied up here as we get underway here in period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Avs are pretty fortunate that this game is still tied. They really haven't generated much of anything offensively yet.
Windsor's got the puck along the wall. And it comes up with the save. Centered out in front. He scores! Breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead. And we'll see if they can increase it.
The Knights continue to lead here in this second period, looking strong offensively. Puck scooped up by Girard. Moves it to Burakovsky. He says, let's get physical on that play. Gives them nothing in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Let's it rip. Turns it away on the slap shot.
Kessel's playoff production is so impressive. Among the best in the league in goals here in this playoff season.
The Avs win it in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Donskoy. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
A chance to clear. Here's a short pass to Dubois. Pass right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Quick pass to Staal. Good hit on the play. The defenseman will go off as the puck is dumped in. The Knights have it against the wall. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Windsor's got the puck along the wall. The Knights play it along the wing. Dubois got it behind the net. And bunts it out of midair. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Taken by Staal. Oh, that's a good hit. Puck grab by Hull. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Puts them hard into the wall. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Right to the middle. Scores! They are on fire.
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Windsor's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And now it's grabbed by Forlorn. Takes the pass. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. along the half wall with the puck, and he slides it quickly to Kessel. From the point, and a great save!
Frank Kuz makes the save and gets the puck into the corner very efficiently.
Angles it over to Forbort. Can't get a hold of that pass. And now he moves it to Landeskog. The Avalanche have control of the puck. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Avs have it from their own end. Moves the puck. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Can't connect. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. And he's going to head to the box for elbowing, Ray.
Gets the elbow up, finishes the check, and it's a pretty easy one for the official to detect.
That's a solid hit. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there. And it's a quick pass to Stevenson. And nearing the final minute of the second, puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Taken by Stevenson, forces the turnover. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Stones him in front. Let's see what the officials say. The Knights have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call.
19 minutes, 49 seconds.
It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. Opening faceoff for period number 3 is ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got 2 periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Colorado's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And that pass goes awry. The Avalanche have gained possession. Rocked him along the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. That one's tipped, and he rings the post!
Windsor's lead does not change. It just needed a bounce there as this puck hits the post and stays out.
And now it's grabbed by Schultz. Takes the feed at center for the right wing. Made the stop on that play. Quick feed to Sherratt. Windsor's got it in their own zone. The Knights played along the boards. And that's blocked! Hangs onto the puck. Here's a chance. Steps in front of it for the block. Icing the call, and no chance for these skaters to get a breather here.
Every once in a while, you get burned with your weakest face-off man on the ice defensively. The offensive team can get their big boys on the ice immediately.
Denied by Francouz. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Windsor's got the puck against the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Knights have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. McKinnon's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Rantanen. And he can't hang on after that hit. Puck exits the zone. One-on-one with the goaltender! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
Taken along the wall by Panarin. Puck picked up by Malkin. And that's... he's got a little jump. Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, what a stop!
Goalie keeps his nose right over top of the puck to handle that deep to make the save.
Puck scooped up by Malkin. Not able to connect. Quick pass over to Girard. Boom! He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a chance. Sends it across. Couldn't connect on that pass. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Stevenson's getting called for tripping on the play. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
He scores! What a counterpunch shorthanded!
Teams are talking more and more about being aggressive when they're down a man. This is the result. Every once in a while, you're going to punch one through shorthanded.
Puck grab by Hamonic.
Fifth of the playoffs.
Walmart's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And now he tries to get it across to Achari. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Taken by Forbort. Referee's hand goes quick into the air. It looks like a high sticking call coming up. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Steps into it, and he says no! Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Forward's going off for high sticking.
A little bit careless with the stick as it gets up and hits the player high in his body.
Moves it to Jost. Great stick save by Vasilevskiy.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Handles the puck from the left side. Here's a short pass to Staal. And that shot dies in traffic. Sherratt's got the puck in his own zone. And a successful clearing attempt. And now it's grabbed by Doughty. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. A little banging and crashing now. And he coughs it up with the pass. Can't get it to go. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Breaks the stick, but still manages to clear the zone.
Now they're a man short as he's skating around with no stick in his hands.
The Avs certainly didn't get the result they wanted on that power play, giving up a shorthanded marker. There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Sent into the far corner. Slides the puck over. The Avs looking against the half wall. Simple glove save by Vasilevskiy.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
And now it's over to Kajula, and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kajula. He's got a step. He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Avs are trying to get back into this one as they still trail by 2 goals. Answered the call there. Colorado's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. The Knights will take it from the back of the net. The Avalanche have taken control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Rodriguez. Puck picked up by Sherratt, and he moves it up to point. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
The team would like to thank you for your overwhelming support.
The centermen glide into position. Windsor's won the draw in the neutral zone and sends it just out of reach. Mission accomplished, and they are off to the Stanley Cup Finals. Goaltender is now at the bench. The extra attacker is now jumping into the play. There's the horn, and they're moving on. They are off to the Stanley Cup Final. Conference champions, yeah, that's nice, but it's the other one that means way much more, isn't it?
So much work behind them, James. They've worked months and months and months to get to this spot. But once they celebrate and enjoy, there's 4 more critical wins that take you to the Stanley Cup.
There's still that perception that the power lies in the West, and there's your Western Conference champions.
What a struggle to get your 12 wins to get through to be the Western Conference champions. You get the Clarence Campbell Bowl for your efforts. Now you get an opportunity to compete.